What's up, guys? I'm GrimNinja, and we are here with another video of Emily is Away 2. We are on Chapter 4 now, Spring 2007. For whatever we lose, like a you or a me, it's always ourselves we find in the sea. From Emily's Face Nook. So let's get started. Sunday, April 22nd, senior year. Okay, so we got some new, Linkin Park. Probably gonna get that one. Soulja Boy. Some other stuff. Omega Symbol. Maybe God of War. Something like that. Zodiac. It's all pretty cool. But we're gonna go with Linkin Park. Personal profile. T-Pain, Arcade Fire, or Linkin Park. We're gonna go Linkin Park. I'll face myself, erase myself, and let go of what I've done. Spider-Man, Hot Fuzz, or 300. I don't know. I like Spider-Man, but I like 300. Let's go 300. Madness. This is Sparta. Okay, well, I don't know about that one, then. I know that's the most iconic quote from it, but... eh. Okay, we're gonna change this now. Back to Linkin Park. Try Spider-Man. What does he say? With great power comes great responsibility. See, I like that one more. We all have scars. Alright. I guess I screwed it up with her forever. She's still offline. Hey, best friend. Hey. I know we already hung out today, but I miss you. Hang out tonight? I wish. I have so much homework to do. So what are you up to? Just the internet. Wouldn't you like to know what number 5 was? Oh, she finally did something illegal. What'd you do? Underage drink? That's probably what it was. Well, I should work on this art project due tomorrow. What's the project? It's super vague. Quick. What should I draw? Something psychedelic? A monster? I don't know. Draw me. I think I can manage that. I really like this class. I'm glad it fit into my spring semester. An easy A? I don't think so. I didn't know anyone. But I'm meeting new people, so that's cool. No one as cool as me. Well, that's a given. What did Matt Tat Tat? I don't know, my BFF, Jill. Do the dance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stick to the beat. Get ready to ignite. The sound of our generation. Interesting, okay. Oh, hey, guess what? Chicken butt. That's dumb. What? I've been trying to get into punk because it's your favorite. And I found a song that I actually really like. Send me it. Taking Back Sunday. Good band. Make damn sure. Oh, I love that song. I haven't heard that song in forever. I love that song. Haven't heard it in forever, but I love that song. Oh, great. I love it too. Haha. Oh, God. Kelly's blowing up my messenger right now. What's going on? Matt asked her to go to prom. Wow, good for Matt. I don't know who Matt is. I'm guessing it's this guy. Matt's a tat. Seriously? I wasn't expecting that. Why? Who's Matt? Do I like Matt? Do I hate Matt? Who's Matt? I don't know who Matt is. Speaking of prom. Uh-huh. Want to skip it together? Oh my god. You want to skip it together? That's great. What was your plan? Want to go with me? Want to go with me? Do you mean like go as a couple? I don't know. Yeah, I guess so. If that's okay with you, we'll stick with that one. Oh, she said yeah. I was hoping you were gonna ask me. Well, I was hoping you'd say yes. I'm so stupidly happy right now. I am too. Like, you seriously just made me the happiest person on the planet. I'll fight you for that. Can I, like, call myself your girlfriend? Oh my god. No, but I can. That's not allowed. If you want to. Yeah, sure. Oh, look, she's online. Ha ha ha, I'm so excited for prom now. It'll be the best. Oh god, now I need to buy a dress and all that stuff, ha ha. You're going to look beautiful. Haha, thanks. What should our, like, common color be? I don't know. It's a good question. Not a fan of blue. I really like black. Let's go with some red, though. Add some color. Sounds good. We're gonna be so cute. Don't wanna be? What? Why would you say don't wanna be? You're gonna be cute. Let's just go damn right. So, what should we do after prom? School's after party? Just hang out? Friends party? I don't know, let's just hang out, I guess. Just hang out could mean any of those three options, so I'm good with that. Oh, well, now he said just us. Okay. Well, then. Where were you thinking? My house, just drive, don't know. I don't know. Don't know, maybe? Wherever. Hey, do you mind if I bring up something semi-serious? I'm all maybe a little. No, don't bring it up. I don't want it. Of course I don't. I just really wanted to thank you for helping me with Jeff drama this past winter. I really needed you and you were there for me. I'll always be here. I know, but really. Your advice to talk to Jeff about what he said and just go through with the breakup was invaluable. Glad you went through with it. How'd Jeff take the breakup? Let's go ahead. How did he take the breakup? I mean, poorly at first. He would constantly text and IM me. But I think after it sunk in, things got better. But enough about that. I just wanted to say it meant a lot to me. I'm glad I could help. You're truly such a good person. Like, I feel like I really know you. And you really know me. Oh, maybe that's why the timer was how it was with these two. You had to decide which one you were going to put more time into. So basically, it's like now I'm dating this chick, but if I would have instead been, you know, doing this one, then she would have gotten mad and I would then be dating this chick, I guess is why it was like that. Anyway, like, I feel like I really know you, and you really know me. I feel the same. You know, it's funny. I used to think we were incompatible. For stupid reasons, like, you like to drink, and I don't. I never said I like to drink, I said I drink occasionally. So fuck off. Anyway, but it's really actions that matter, not stupid stuff like that. Couldn't say it better myself. And different can be even better. Can even be better. I'm just really happy that we're a thing. I'm happy too. I know. Hey, check it out. I finished my art project. Wants to send artproject.png. Accept file. It's transferring. Artproject.png to your desktop. It's you. Do you see the resemblance? Give me a second. Didn't this person leave? Or, I don't know what happened. Oh, he's online. It's me? Doesn't look like me. I can't tell what the heck that is. Oh, I get it. Ha 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 ha. It's me, because we're always on the chat thing, so it's like we're chatting on the chat thing. Interesting. Okay. It's you. Do you see the resemblance? Clever. Interesting. Okay. That was my last bit of homework. Now I can go to bed. Bed? Like, right now? And leave me? Are you really tired? Let's just go with this one. Well, very soon. Yep. What do these do again? Oh yeah, changes the colors of them. Okay. I just can't wait to get super comfy and warm under some covers. I want to join you. Oh, okay, maybe we not do that. We don't want to. Yeah, no, it's a little too forward. That does sound nice. I know. I wish we could cuddle. Okay, maybe it wasn't too forward then. We know a place where no planes go. We know a place where no ships go. Between the click of the light and the start of the dream. Don't know where we're going. Fluorescent adolescent. Johnny. Best friends. Oh yeah, mine just says that. That's right. Okay. I wish so too. We're the best cuddlers. Didn't I just... What? We've done that before? I thought we just started dating. In this conversation. Okay. Hopefully we can get in some alone time after prom. I hope so too. Okay, bedtime. Sleep tight. Night, Johnny. Deuces? Why? No. Good night. Just gonna leave it at that. Okay, I guess it's done. Oh, now she's texting back. Hi. Hello. You here to apologize for being a bitch? I know we haven't messaged each other in a while. It's okay. Do you think we could, like, talk for a little bit? Of course. Thanks. I just have some stuff I want to say about January. And it's now, what, April? Jeez. Just been mad for 3 months over that shit. I'm here for you. Honestly, I'm really sorry for freaking out on you. It's okay. I know you didn't, like, owe me anything. I just thought you'd be there for me. I don't know. Look, I was, bitch! Literally, I didn't text you for, like, 30 seconds. Not even that, and you were pissed. So, I don't even know what to tell you. I just thought you'd be there for me. I don't know. I should have been. I couldn't be. I regret what happened. Let's just go with that. I was there. I mean... Okay. I really regret it, too. You were taking so long to respond. It was not that long. What were you doing while we were talking? I wasn't doing anything. Just stuff on the computer. Just talking to somebody else. Yeah, I was trying to balance more than one conversation, bitch. I'm sorry. Okay. Jeez. Talking to who? Was it really important? Emily about her boyfriend? No, I told her I couldn't. I told her that I would keep that a secret. Promise not to tell. I really can't say. I promise not to tell. Okay, I was just worried you, like, didn't want to deal with me or something. Definitely not the case. I just try really hard to be fun and happy. I was worried showing you, like, other side scared you away. You couldn't scare me away. I don't know. And then I, like, just freaked out on you. Yeah, you did. Like, I think I know you pretty well. And you're always awesome to be around. but like the real me. Maybe I'm shit to be around. Everyone has shit days. Thank you so much for talking to me, John. Of course. So, I guess we're officially talking again. Would seem so. I'm glad. It's been a while. What have you been up to? A lot, kinda. After what happened, I basically stopped talking to my group of friends. And honestly, it's been really nice. Sounds great. Yeah, they weren't really worth the drama. And plus, college is coming up soon anyways. Wiping the slate clean. That's the plan. I've met some new friends, though. One of them I think you know pretty well. Oh, really? Who? Emily. Is it Emily? Oh, shit. Just your best friend, Emily, lol. She's really swell. Why the quotes? She talks about you sometimes, and it's clear you're not just friends, lol. Nice to hear. May or may not be true. When do you two talk? She's in my art class this semester. She just sat next to me one day. Some of Steve's friends are in that class, so it was really nice of her. Sounds like her. She's like really pretty too. So are you. Been too long. It really has. Sorry if I'm like making this sappy, lol. Not too bad. Yo, challenge accepted. Honestly, I really missed talking with you. I missed it too, I guess. I think what I missed most was just talking about nothing, if that makes sense. You do like to ramble. Haha, yeah, I get that. Yay, you so smart. Now you're just lying. Lol, lol. Yeah, this. I've missed this. Ain't going nowhere. But actually, my hand is starting to fall asleep. I don't like it. Why is it doing that? Hey, I'm sorry, but could you just call me Evelyn? Yeah, sorry. Why you being a bitch? Well, I don't want to steal your whole night, so I think I'm gonna go. Okay, sure thing. Thanks for talking to me, though. It means a lot. Yeah, of course. Talk to you later. See ya. They cannot see the limitless potential living inside of me. Okay, well, I guess we can go ahead and log out now. And that puts us to the final chapter that we will take on in the next video. It's summer of 2007 now. We started in summer of 2006, so it's been an entire year. You're just a truly good person. Like, I feel like I really know you, and you really know me. Alright then. We're gonna take on chapter 5 of the next video. But until that time, thank you guys for joining me. Leave a like and a comment. Subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys in the next video.